Hello, everybody. Gavin here. This footage is from like the 8th of June. I'm doing this audio the 6th of July. So it's definitely aged footage. When I first recorded this video, it was night, and it was back when Bryce still had school, so I was trying to be, silent because I didn't want to wake him up. So you won't hear me talking in this section of the video except for the overlay I'm doing now, which won't last the entire video, don't worry. Legion Beta is pretty fun, you know. I didn't happen to record a good chunk, like I've done more of the artifact quests. This orc now has all three artifact weapons for his class. Fun fact, one of them's a lot harder than the others. Demonology is really easy though. At least I didn't have too much. Or did I have trouble with that? I can't remember. Which one? Either way, I had trouble with some and easier time with others. Now I remember Demonology. Demonology was actually, I think, a little bit difficult for me. I can't remember. I have to rewatch the video, which I'm going to be doing. But basically, I just wanted to say, hey, I didn't record everything. I've done Demon Hunter stuff. I don't think I recorded that, sorry. Just want to say, let you know.
Sylvanas and the main fleet arrived a few hours ago. Demons covering the whole island.
Already? How'd they get so many here so fast?
I got a feeling we're going to find out.
Taray, what's that ahead?
Oh, looks like trouble. Big trouble.
All right, Horde troops, this is your stop. A beach lined with demons. Have a great voyage. We're gonna retreat to a safe distance, and you'll be sure to let us know when all of the demons are gone. Blackwater, bring her in! Snappy now!
corpses will feed my hounds. Weaklings, must I do everything myself? Very well. Prepare yourselves! Your souls will know endless agony! Who dares summon me? You will all burn! Again and again. You have not won. You cannot win. We are endless. We are legion.
It's about time you showed up.
The reinforcements are endless!
You heard him, Rangers. We cut those demons down. Fire a volley on my mark! Now!
Thank you.
That was invigorating. Now, how did they manage to get so many demons here so quickly?
These structures rose from the ground in moments, spewing forth demons in the hundreds in the blink of an eye.
And now we know how to destroy them. It's them or us. Let's get moving so we make sure it's not us. This is Argent Crusade insignia. Can you speak? Where is the rest of the Crusade?
Dead. Dying. They descended on us in seconds. Nowhere to run!
We couldn't stop them.
Thank you.
This was too easy. Something's wrong. We couldn't stop them. This was too easy. Something's wrong.
Tyrion!
Gul'dan! You will pay for this!
Stay back! It's a trap! The light will protect me!
You fool! You stand before the temple of a god! You pitiful light cannot reach you here. How fortunate that your friends have arrived just in time to watch you die. Destroy him.
Light will...
No!
All you have worked for, all you have sacrificed, just to see your champions fall to ash, one by one. Destroy them!
Forces, concentrate your fire! Shot at the kill, Sylvanas.
Consider your job done then, Vin.
Bigger they are.
No time to gloat, Rin. We've got to stop Gul'dan before he summons another one of those things.
We'll take the ridge and cover your flank.
Sylvanas, thank you.
Good luck, Varian.
You are right, human. There is nowhere to run from my witness the true might of Lord Sargeras!
Down the ridge behind us! Another portal!
Take up positions! We hold them off! We have to!
Never fall to you, Gul'dan. The combined forces of Azeroth will triumph today!
Less chatting, then! Kill him already!
We have seen the end of your pitiful world, Ren. You will perish in Valhalla, like 2,000 worlds before your own. The Legion is endless!
Take much more of this!
Hold Bane back to my position! Close ranks! Everyone, pull back to me! We make our stand here!
Sug-sug. For the Horde.
Since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again. Time for games. What joy is there in this curse? What are we, if not slaves to this torment? We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. Destroying the Burning Legion. Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Yeah.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Greetings, hero. Word has reached me of your efforts to push back against Legion invasion forces. I am reluctant to interrupt such important work, but I could use your help in a matter of diplomacy. I fear I am about to anger an old friend. Dalaran has been repositioned to defend the Eastern Kingdoms. You'll find it over Deadwind Pass, just above Karazhan. Please join me here.
Death to the Legion! Azeroth must not fall.
What do you need? Go with honor.
Still gonna be sad that Ronan's gone. Ronan was my main man. Alright, there's Khadgar.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. You are our last, best hope.
Yeah, no, I saw Jaina there. Greetings, I'm Grubtalk.
Hail and well met, champion. Where you lead, we will follow.
How many people Grubtalk not like? Yeah, not surprised Jaina's gonna be a bitch about it. Not surprised. What, and you haven't fucked over the Horde before? What? Lose one member and gain hundreds? Yeah. Alright.
Without you, Azeroth will surely fall.
The answers are here. I can feel it.
Wait, he's back? I wasn't actually expecting this. I approve.
Keep your eyes on the horizon.
We're going back to Ulduar.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do. You'll find me wherever the action
is. I'm going back to Ulduar. I am A-okay with this. I loved the Ulduar raid. Sucked at it, but I loved it. Never, I've really had trouble with the Yogg-Saron. Dude, what the fuck is gonna happen here? I am, in all honesty, excited. So I'm gonna guess that's probably Enzoth who was doing the talking. Only old god I know is still up and at him in my head. So it's an Inquisitor, eh?
Gul'dan and the Legion.
Yep. Always take out the ads first, and then focus on the boss. Thank you.
No. All right, so this is a, in my opinion, a very wasn't expecting all this. Yeah, let's go. Pretty cool shit's going down. I remember this place. Killed, well not kill, but fought Aglamon. Or whatever the fucking, celestial guy's name was. Yep, Algalon. That was close.
Perhaps it is your imperfection, that which grants you free will, that allows you to persevere against all cosmically calculated odds. You prevail where the Titan's own perfect creations have failed.
See you later, Magni. One of the inspirations of my original D&D character.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key.
Just trying to get comfortable.
Trust in yourself, champion.
Yeah, kind of sucks that I'm assuming he's dead. I'm assuming Jin and Ren are dead. You know, I mean, they lost the king instead, and then I wonder who replaced. No, well, Anduin, obviously. What the fuck am I talking about?
Gul'dan and the Legion must be stopped.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. Remember that scene. Then the... the illusions. So basically, Medivh's being a douche, huh? Not surprised.
There is much to be done.
Area of effect, so here's when the Infernal comes in.
Well met.
Well, like, obviously lag, you've been watching. Alright, now it's getting better. Nope, there it goes. You're not the only one. Oh, there it is.
Dalaran is under siege, hero. The Legion intends to knock us out of the sky. We need the Pillars of Creation to send the demons back to the Twisting Nether and save our world. Meet me in Dalaran over Dead Wind Pass. I have a plan. A horribly dangerous plan. But a plan nonetheless.
Light bless you.
No, nice.
There is much to be done. Farewell, my friend, until we meet again. Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key.
Alright, let's summon the first guardian. I like Eguin more, but you know, it's something.
Farewell, my friend, until we meet again.
Alright, so
the wisdom of the council.
For me, he didn't say anything. He didn't say jack shit.
Hail and well met, champion. Where you lead, we will follow.
I'm very injured. I'm a badass. No idea why I did that, but I did. Anyways. Kraus is landing. Haha, I still get it.
Need help? Go with honor, friend. Well met. Light bless you.
So I guess I'll just kind of walk around.
Can I help you? Be careful.
What a moment of your time, Warlock. The Council of the Black Harvest requests your assistance. Look, join us at the Circle of Wills in Dalaran's underbelly, Warlock. My portal will take you there directly. We will be waiting.
All right, what portal? I have arrived.
Very well. The sixth is here. Let us begin. Zelefrax will lead us in the ritual. You have studied the rites, gnome.
Yeah, don't worry about me, hothead. I know what needs to be done. Pleased to meet you. Akris Nomenoff. I need everyone to channel on the portal. This ritual requires our unwavering concentration.
All right.
Your power is impressive, Warlock. The ritual begins. Kirest alat yurthog norash.
Be prepared. We're reaching deeper into the nether than ever before. Who knows what we may find?
Cal Nortalesh Daval.
Keep focused. I sense a being of great power on the other side.
Zorad Ikvar! Telosh!
Zelefrax!
Or was it Teloth? I'm always mixing those up.
No! The portal!
It is I, Zelefrax Wobblepox! You will serve me, demon!
Ooh, nice loading screen there.
So, the new blood awakens. You were spared the brunt of the Pit Lord's assault. A pity the rest of us weren't so lucky. We would seem to be Jagannoth's prisoners on some forsaken Legion world. Imagine the horrors he has planned for us. Pain. Quickly, before our jailer turns his attention to us, you may be able to control him long enough. I obey.
I wonder why you didn't just do that. Haha! Oh. Let's have him get out. I glitched out.
What trickery is this? No one escapes my cell.
Sorry, just realized it wasn't recording.
That was Chewbacca. The others might yet live. I am too wounded to go with you, Warlock. Find the others.
What? Please don't hurt Calidus.
Is no one's
Calidus burning. Is serving to the cruel, cruel Jagannoth. He abuses and mocks poor Calidus. Calidus will distract sentries. You find your friends. We will meet again soon.
Yeah, she can help.
My demons stand ready.
You cannot command.
The warlock, the quest before the artifact quest.
Oh, you're doing the beta stuff.
Yep. What are you doing?
Hugging my feet.
Surprised my school alright today? Before you have to what? Alright, sorry, recording was bugging out.
Your silence cannot last forever, Warden!
Here, help us fight. Boop.
Savor the words while the mind gets to form and words.
Wait.
Yes.
Where is Ritson?
Calidus is a friend! Here you see, Jagannath hunts powerful weapons. Friend could use these weapons to ruin this place.
Slow down, Shinvel. How do we know we can trust this thing?
You must trust Calidus! Come to the archives! It's not far!
Thank you.
It also makes all demons do it. I just realized that. Yeah, that's actually really cool. And apparently they count as demons, my party members. Yeah, I know. Anyways, do it. Good, they got him.
This is amazing. Think of all we could learn from these tomes.
This is the tome you seek, friend. Now take it, and we can leave this place before Jagannath finds us.
Well, you ran just right into that.
Press on, Warlock. Close the portal.
That kind of anticlimactic.
The portal is closed. He cannot pursue us here. We must find the weapon so the Jagannath can be defeated. What is the key? What does friend need?
Well, I'm demonologist, so.
Yes, friend? Come back soon! Calidus is eager to help. Farewell, friend! Calidus will search for a suitable location for the ritual.
What's on your mind?
See you soon.
You have my undivided attention.
I kind of want to do a dark magic, but I'm a nice orc. Grub Talk loves petting animals. Grub Talk loves the fluffy.
Safe travels.
Douche. Next is the oil, it appears.
Calidus found a perfect spot for the ritual. Come, friend. Meet Calidus in the room behind the curtains at the place called the Violet Gate.
All right.
Calidus is ready to serve. Farewell, friend! Calidus knows where that is. The Calidus can help. Calidus is eager to help. Come back soon.
I didn't get him very far.
waste my time.
Man, what the fuck? Moses teleported out. What the fuck? Damn it. I can't believe that worked. Sorry, I don't know when I cut out. I don't know if you missed this epic battle, but they shot an freaking abyssal at me. I took control of it and just had to fight its own teammates. So that's for sure. I'm gonna be playing this character. I'm gonna basically MC demons and have them fight each other.
Let's go.
Nice. So now I have the skull of the on the Eredar. Was it the first Eredar, I think? This one I recognize his name as the demon in one of these. This is crazy.
Calibus is ready to serve. Calibus will wait here.
Juggernaut is Jaggy and Noth.
No, hey, it was the one I just fucked up. That's pretty hilarious. Once again, sorry I didn't know it stopped recording. I killed Jagannath, took his heart, and I'm now heading off to put it on the altar. It's going to be, so cool. So cool. So cool. Thank you. Now, so almost kicked your ass. Or did you forget what we did when I took your skull, bitch?
Friend, the Dread Scar have come to serve at your command.
Dude, that was like so badass.
Yes, friend? Come back soon!
No, that's actually a pretty cool animation. Alright, what's this guy do? So I'm making something. And if you're wondering why I sound annoyed, because that's something that made me think, what, do I build garrison buildings here or something? I need to find a way down so I can survive that fall. Made it. I'd say turn this thing into like a pleasure palace. That's interesting.
It seems not even a pit lord can keep you down, warlock. I've no time for trivia, but what of the rest of the council?
No, they're fucked up.
Make it quick. If you mess with Bellfire, you get burned. Are we done? Come. Let us plan the future of our order.
have a floating school. Yes, I can see that. It's awesome. I don't even know why I'm walking with him. I can probably just go up ahead. What zone do I wish to do? Let's see. Let's go with Malfurions. Whoops.
Scattered and a dreadlord on our heels. We need you to take leadership. May you lead us to glory against the Legion. I name you the first of the Council of the Black Harvest.